Hello everybody, Tegan here with High Point. Today we're gonna be reviewing why this Apertura Armored USB Hub should be in every single astrophotographer setup. So thank you for tuning in, let's get to it. Apertura Armored USB Hub. This USB control center provides you with the peace of mind knowing that if something goes wrong with one piece of your system, the rest of your equipment is protected. Now, you may be asking yourself, but Tegan, don't all USB hubs do that? The short answer is no. Not all USB hubs are created equal. Others in the industry have some protection, but lack a complete package. With the Apertura Armored USB Hub, you get everything in one sleek black box. In addition to the ever-reliable internal protections, which we will visit here in detail momentarily, the Apertura Armored USB Hub comes with an industry-standard Centum mounting dovetail, a custom-designed 4mm thick CNC-machined 6061 aluminum and black oxide casing, two sets of holes, those are M4 and quarter 20, for plenty of mounting options, and a nice red power LED, making this a good-looking piece of gear to match your already awesome-looking equipment. This model that we are reviewing today came with a 12-volt 5-amp power supply, but this is also available without a power supply for those of you who prefer to use a portable power supply or a power tank. Now, to top all this off, our favorite parts of this is quality control. Each one of these Apertura Armored USB hubs is 100% quality controlled with Apertura's own electronic equipment and is fully assembled here in the United States. In addition to this, each Armored USB hub is also ready to use out of the box and requires no installation of drivers of any kind, and it's both compatible with Mac and PC. So your next question might be, what exactly makes these USB hubs armored, and why are these important factors to consider? Well, let's get into it. First up, voltage protections. The Apertura Armored USB Hub's board was designed from the ground up with three different input voltage protections in mind. Over voltage regulation, whereby ensuring only 5 volts is sent to the USB ports. Under voltage protection, ensuring the USB hub shuts off if under 4 volts. And our favorite, reverse polarity protection. Astronomical USB devices are generally designed to operate at the industry standard 5 volts on the USB side of things. If these devices were to receive well over 5 volts or well under 5 volts, there is potential that this device will be damaged. The automated protections within the USB hub isolate any faults in the power input and prevent it from reaching your gear. Now, this doesn't mean you can use your 20-volt power supply for your laptop to power the USB hub, but what it does mean is that should something go catastrophically wrong, your equipment is much more likely to survive. Next up, overcurrent and short circuit protection. The USB hub constantly monitors current draw on all 6 ports individually. If any of the gear attempts to draw more than 2.6 amps on a USB port, the smart protections will begin to reset that port and recheck the current draw. It will then completely shut off the port if the current draw reaches more than 3 amps. This effectively quarantines the faulty device and protects the web of expensive and sensitive astrophotography equipment from each other should something go wrong. After the fault has been corrected, the USB hub will recognize this and the USB hub will function normally again. Similarly to overcurrent protections, the USB-A ports will sense if there's a short circuit and shut the respective port down without impacting the others, ensuring the rest of your gear is again protected and functioning as it should. Now, while all of these protections are invisible in the sense that everything is internal, what Apertura is offering here is peace of mind. If you are looking for the best solution for cable management in a powerful USB control center, all while protecting your expensive astrophotography equipment in temperatures ranging below 0 to over 150 degrees, then the Apertura Armored USB Hub is the choice. And with that, I know that I can go outside and set up for a full night imaging, and while my gear does all the heavy lifting, I know that it's protected with the Armored USB Hub by Apertura. All right, so that is it for this video. Thank you so much for staying tuned. If you have any questions at all about the Apertura Armored USB Hub, let us know down in the comments and we'll be more than happy to assist. Be sure to like and subscribe. And as always, clear skies.